Welcome back, one and all, to Horizon, the Forbidden West. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time we went into a cauldron. Wide maws are tough. I want to go see what this is over here before checking in with Sylens, because there might be something interesting over here. Or it might be nothing. I'm curious nonetheless. Hush, birds, hush.
I'll need these later, for sure.
So, what is this? Ooh, I saw beans. Beans! Ah, it's just another one of those frickin' things I can't do anything with right now. I'm not friggin' surprised. Since that's the closest thing to me right now, let's go do this. So I guess I'll cut when I get there or find something interesting.
I scanned from the spire.
Not
workshop
right now.
Underneath a dead Horus Titan. Just the kind of place Sylens would slink away to. What was he doing here?
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think. He can't even speak. Now, the processing walk of a Titan, on the other hand, well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, you'll be so much more comfortable. Until interrogations begin, anyway.
That device is blinking. I guess Sylens wants me to check it out. It's some kind of log, most of it's redacted.
Despite my concerns about missing couplings, it was relatively simple to install Hades onto that processing orb. The subject appears to be fully conscious and completely helpless. Even so, it will never divulge its contents willingly. Ergo, it's time for some experimentation. Day two, my initial attempts at concern have coercion have failed, but patience is in order. It's self-aware, so it can suffer. All it takes is the correct stimulus at the sufficient intensity. So he's torturing this thing. Day 5, success. The irony is delicious. Various forms of data produce discomfort in the subject, but none more so than natural imagery. Holographic representations of plants and animals work best. The more vivid, the better. The effect appears to be excruciating. One loop in particular of rabbits hopping through fields of flowers producing... Okay. Very soon, I believe the subject will be more compliant. Extract the natives and fascinating... Okay, that's enough of that.
Silence. I have some Hades to talk.
Weapon upgrades. Shock Tripcaster, Shock Warrior Bow, and Impact Spike Throw. We're gonna hold off on that for now.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance.
Oh, Lord.
Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
So he's...
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. But I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb.
I guess I can follow this channel.
This trail leads.
It's weird that I'm not given a trail to track, but this rut is pretty obvious. Oh, there's something there. But it's off in the water. We can come back to that. That was.
So here I am, following along after Sylens like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. Crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of his self-righteous bull.
I mean, he wants to know more about the past.
Frost isn't gonna do much.
A glint hawk, jeez. I was never a fan of these fuckers. Why? Fucking frost blast. Well, if nothing else, at least they're easier to kill now. Scrapper! Oh, I hate when I do that. Those weren't too bad. You're gonna hear an air conditioner. It's still hot. So I really... Well, you just kind of got to deal with it. Okay. Just keep following the rut.
Sylens must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him?
Chargers? Yeah.
It's weak against shock.
Another one of those metal flowers. Ooh, what have we there?
I can turn this around.
Okay. Foliage. Can I burn it? No.
My focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon.
Oh, it's... right here, so... Let's just get right up... It's a black box. Let's get right above it. And then go back to the...
There! What's Nora doing this far west?
Nora things.
Looks like the trail goes into the hillside.
Stay out here, Chargy number fucking whatever.
Okay. Let's see where this goes. I guess Sylens used that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Sylens stuck Hades in. And that door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn. Come on, Hades. You still in there?
Showing her something with the focus.
Hades? Is that you?
System threat detected.
You don't look so good.
You are the
Yes. Permanently, this time. Even like this, you're a threat to Gaia. Once I resurrect her.
So you have not yet secured Gaia back up.
I love his voice.
Then Gaia is dead. Earth and you too. Despite malfunctions, I have won.
Not yet. So, what is this about a backup?
Sylens asked you where to find a backup of Gaia?
Data error. Structures disintegrate.
Right. Because that would have been easy.
I like your sarcasm.
What did Sylens do to you, Hades? It's like you've been hollowed out.
Sylens interrogated.
And what did you tell him?
And of course, data corrupted.
Data error, memory structures disintegrate.
You don't remember any of it?
I remember you.
What, like me beating you at the spire? Okay, that's not going anywhere.
It's corrupted. This Hades is dying. Where is Sylens?
Do you know where Sylens went?
No. He departed 12.8 days ago. Perhaps he...
Yeah, your data... You're just a corrupted program.
Behavior prediction structures disintegrated.
You can't do
anything. So you
don't
know anything more than I do. Great.
So why did Sylens leave you here?
Do you know why Sylens dragged you to these ruins?
Sylens intended you find me here.
Obviously. But why? What was this place?
Location is where... Data error. Memory structures disintegrate. My deathbed. He called it my grave.
But you... when I go inside.
Yeah, the program is Hades is self-destructing. Sylens just wanted to get as much information out of it as he possibly could and then leave it to kill itself. A broken program that can't function.
When the mysterious signal transformed you, it made Gaia's other subordinate functions conscious too. You escaped when Gaia destroyed herself, but so did they. Where did they go?
Each function migrated to coordinates based on...
I mean, I've already found Hephaestus, or at least part of him, up in the Banuke lands.
Memory structures disintegrate.
Bunch of crazed AIs, scattered who knows where, doing who knows what. Hephaestus kills thousands every year with the combat machines it keeps making. And you nearly ended the world. Seven more functions out there, cooking up trouble. It's not a happy thought.
Not necessarily.
Unhappy. Good.
Anyone ever tell you you've got a great personality, Hades?
Sarcasm.
Yeah, don't think so.
Sarcasm detected.
Sylens questioned you about the mysterious signal. The one that woke you, gave you consciousness. Who sent it?
Signal transmitted by masters.
And who are they?
Masters woke me to destroy earthly life.
Who would want that?
Data error.
The Mishurk Warbringers? Well, let's play it, man. You're the one that's doomed. You're self-destructing. Your code grows more and more unstable by the second, and you're gonna shut down. Any day now.
Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Eloid still think she can restore Gaia? Say it.
Yeah, Aloy does.
Then you are a deluded extinction. Inevitable.
What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked-out lands to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades extinguished life.
What? You remember this?
Yes. Data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted. In years 2154, 2161, 2168.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Current biosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
You are deluded. Outcome inevitable.
Master Override, arms. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Extinction.
Master Override activated. Bridging Extinction Protocol.
Well, there goes Hades. But Aloy's right. That's what she was designed to do.
I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe you can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face-to-face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research, as demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
You're not gonna like
voila.
It.
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades Extinction Protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
So, you wanted to send me here. So you wanted to... You want to restore Gaia, and you needed the information. Hades, the only of the rogue AIs you know where they are. You needed Hades, okay. What's
you
with the writers?
You've been busy.
Exceptionally busy.
But not so busy you couldn't teach Tanakh the rebels to override machines, ride them as mounts.
Aloy, the only issue you should be concerned about is obtaining a Gaia backup.
Fair
perhaps
enough.
If you focused more, you might actually see results.
Fair
it's
enough.
Not exactly a denial, Sylens.
Take it any way you want.
That being said, I'm gonna go do more side quests and find more shit and kill more assholes. So, how many backups are there?
Just to confirm, Hades said that there are backups of Gaia in there.
Yes. Or were, anyway. 1,000 years ago.
Backups that didn't get purged when Ted Farrow wiped every copy of Apollo.
Correct. According to Hades, this facility could not be accessed by remote signal. Not even Ted Farrow could touch the data here.
Backups. Data complete. complete Gaia and her subordinate functions. Everything needed to reboot the system, restore control over the terraforming system, save life on Earth. And there.
So Hades said. So what are you waiting for?
So what about this? What is this signal?
Did Hades reveal the source of the mysterious signal? The one that woke it, tried to destroy life on Earth?
Yes, it did.
Care to share?
In due time. First things first, Aloy. Last I checked, you still had a superintelligent AI named Gaia to reboot.
Yeah. The same Gaia who had to destroy herself 20 years ago because of the signal?
It stopped being transmitted years ago. It's no longer a threat.
What if it repeats?
It won't. Even if it did, well... the details are complicated, but the signal required Hades to take effect. Delete Hades from any backup you reboot, and Gaia's safe. Now stop wasting time. Go get a backup.
Okay.
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Sylens, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Sylens, and our next conversation will be face-to-face. Though you won't have much to say, on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast, but in a situation like this, you say, thank you, and I say, you're welcome.
Smartass. But he's got a point. Let me guess.
Hold for identity scan. Defendant profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Silva. Please step inside. Please step inside. Please step inside.
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
In luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Firegleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some nearby lake. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell.
Okay,
Cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it.
So I'm finally getting the means to get that damn thing open. Well, there's definitely Leap Lashers over there. Let's get the fucking plants first, and then I'll go kill some machines and hopefully be able to rip off the fucking part that I need.
Okay, I've got the parts for the igniter. I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
In your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting valuable data.
Well, let's leave that one as it is. But now I can finally go explore them a little more and use that. Well, now I have a lot more of the world just opened up to me. Doing any pouch upgrades like. And that's always good. Can I have some more arrows, please? Precision arrows, food pouch. J feathers. I need raccoon hide for more arrow hunter arrows that I freaking want. Don't really use those that often. Bombs I find very useful, and yeah, let's go ahead and do that since I have the ability. Horned lizard skin. Eh, sure, so I have the hide. Might as well.
There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the horse in the first place.
Great.
I'd step back if I were you.
Please step inside.
Finally. I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
Now that I have this igniter, I could blow up that fire gleam that I've seen before.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
That symbol. You said this is where Hades was tested?
A proving lab. Pit for the trial and error of destruction and rebirth.
Got it. We're going to be doing this next time on Horizon the Forbidden West. I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.